Next up on Food Truck Armageddon, the Grill'em-Up food truck is being credited with creating the world's best burger. The Ultimatum. Head chef AJ Maldonado has been making headlines with his no-holds-barred style of burger.
The Ultimatum is a cheeseburger stuffed inside a cheeseburger with two deep-fried cheeseburgers as buns, and then we add our special ketchup that we get from the Himalayas.
The Ultimatum is so amazing, it's only being offered once every 100 years.
Anyone who doesn't eat one is a chump.
Perfect house, perfect house, perfect house.
Oh my God, I am so sorry.
No, I couldn't agree with you more. This is the perfect house.
Where's Candace? Where is she?
Little Missy, she's in a better place now. Our Michelin-rated daycare center.
Only once every 1,000 years does an eating challenge appear with the ability to blow everyone away. The Eggcellent Challenge is that challenge. 12 eggs, chili, cheese, biscuits, and a fruit ball. Finish in under an hour and your party eats for free. And you win this hat that says, I'm Eggcellent on it. That's right, finish the omelet and get the coolest hat ever invented for free. Many have tried, none have succeeded. Could you be the first to slay the dragon and be Eggcellent?
Yeah!
Dude, we have to win that hat.
We've got the sex, we've got the drugs, let's comedy rock and roll!
Yeah, roll.
What are you doing?
What?
Are you checking your phone?
What? No! Okay, I was, but look how cute Candace is being.
You think Weird Al checks his phone during songwriting sessions?
No, he probably has a parody phone like a banana or something. But who cares? You checked your phone during your wedding.
And I'm not married anymore! Come on, let's focus!
Fine. I just want to post that.
Here, I'll show you a post!